be comfortable, close your eyes. Just sit in a posture that you like and which is most comfortable. Eyes are closed and be comfortable. Bring your mind to the neck joint and adjust and align. We are doing it consciously, and these three preparatory steps lays the strong foundation. Adjust your shoulder blades, the shoulders, elbows. Wrist, spine, hip joints. We are taking a conscious journey to all these joints, and the moment we experience any unease, discomfort, we align and adjust your knees, ankles, and the toes. Be carefree, free from all the cares of the mind. Mind cares through the thoughts, feelings, sensations, but out of anxiety, out of fear, out of pleasure. And the best way to deal with this thinking mind is not to pay attention. Let the thought come and go. Let the feeling come and go. And be casual. Being casual, no thinker, using your awareness and attention in doing the entire practice of this meditation. Being comfortable, carefree, and casual. Awareness of the state of consciousness at this moment. And in the same state of being comfortable, carefree, and casual, in the end of the meditation, we may experience a higher state of consciousness. Become aware of the breath. And start the chest breathing quicker in the faster breath, looking at the tip of the nose. Quick in the fast breath into the chest, constant looking at the tip of the nose. Yes, continue, continue. It is the quicker and the faster chest breathing, but there is no strain. No discomfort, but we continue the quicker and the faster chest breathing constantly. Gazing at the tip of the nose, constantly gazing at the tip of the nose. It is lifting the energy from the lower consciousness. And that is why we need to do it for a longer time. Continue quicker and faster breath into the chest, gazing at the tip of the nose. We don't allow the mind to think even, and when we continue, the energy becomes free from the lower consciousness, it goes up. The brain becomes blank, and it becomes an easy way to go into meditation. Continuous chest breathing. And stop this chest breathing, become aware of the head, outside and inside. Become aware of the right arm, outside and inside. Become aware of the left arm, outside and inside. Become aware of the right leg, outside and inside. Become aware of the left leg, outside and inside. Become aware of the entire body. From top of the head to the toes, and become aware of the breath. Again, move your awareness on the body and then take your awareness on the breath. Awareness on the body and awareness on the breath. Awareness on the body and the breath. Again, constantly gazing at the tip of the nose. This is the spiritual center, the tip of the nose, and the dreams that you are getting because of constant gazing at the tip of the nose in these practices, related to the water, earth, sky, infinity, so all those dreams comes because of gazing at the center. Constant gazing at the tip of the nose and start breathing deep, silent and slow into your belly. The stomach breathing. It is deep, it is silent, and it is slow breathing. Every time check the breath is deep, breath is silent, and breath is slow. But constant awareness and attention at the tip of the nose. The tip of the nose represents the five elements: earth, water, fire, air in the sky. Deep, silent, and slow breathing. Please continue. We feel different sensations at the tip of the nose as we breathe deep, silent and slow into the stomach, and constant attention at the tip of the nose. Continue with a deep, silent, and slow breathing, and now looking deep inside your forehead. You feel the forehead and just look inside the forehead in the dark space. And let us start making the humming sound with every breath coming out. Good. It's really good. Please continue with the deep, silent, slow breathing and constant gazing inside the forehead. That's good. Continue. Wonderful, please continue. Stop it. Remain as it is. Continue with the deep, silent, slow breathing. It was fascinating. Your breath rate came down to 2 breaths in a minute. in this humming sound. And now look, gazing behind the head, just above the neck, looking at the reason, above the neck, behind your head, and chanting of aim, louder, deeper, and longer. Constant gazing behind your head. Good. Constantly gazing behind the head, behind the neck, just above the neck. inside the forehead and chanting Om Dum Durgayai Namah. The same deep breath. Om Dum Durgayai Namah. Looking deep inside your forehead. Constant awareness and attention inside your forehead. Good. Continue. Stop this chanting, looking. Continue to look deep inside your forehead with every breath going in. Every breath goes in. Allow the breath to move in a triangle inside your forehead. And when the breath comes out, allow this breath to move in a triangle just outside your forehead. The moment the breath goes in, you look at the forehead and inside the forehead, and your awareness moves like a triangle, as if the breath is moving in a triangle, the equilateral triangle. It may be inward, upward facing, it may be downward facing. Whatever you feel easy to do it. Awareness of a triangle inside and outside the forehead. With every breath going in and coming out, constant awareness of a triangle, or as if the breath is moving in a triangle inside the forehead and outside, with every breath going in and coming out. Now stop this practice and look deep inside your heart. Become aware of the heart from outside and then allow the awareness and attention to move, to dive deep, deep within, as if you are moving, falling into a well, the deep, dark well. Deeper, deeper, as if just deeper inside the heart into an unknown, silent zone. As if we are not doing, we are just falling down into the deep well inside the heart. With awareness and attention, we move, we go, dive deeper into the heart as if we are falling down into the deep, dark well. And maintaining awareness of the deep into the heart, let us have an intense aspiration. Reveal thyself into body, life, and mind as peace, harmony, happiness. Reveal thyself as peace, harmony, and happiness into my body, life, and mind. And do nothing. Just remain as you are. Do thing. Be in a state of doing nothing. Take your own time. We return from the meditation slowly, maintaining an inner awareness. Bring your awareness on the right hand, your awareness on the left hand, and bring both your hands over the eyes. Open the eyes inside. Gather your experiences. You may bring